evening, ladies and gentlemen. We proudly welcome you to this evening's feature presentation. Tonight, a tale of romance and rage. One which will prove once and for all if beauty is more than skin deep. Can the fair Bella learn to love the surly brute? Or will a ghastly curse claim the lives of the prince and his servants? See for yourself whether the rose of passion blooms beneath a beastly veneer. And now, on with the show!
Luminor! Mrs. Caldwell!
Run away,
Lambert! Let us disperse with these interlopers!
Who are you?
The master of this castle! You will be my guest for dinner!
Never! I only dine with gentlemen, not a brute like you!
Fine! Starve to death for all I care!
No, this won't do! You outsiders will ruin our chance to break the curse!
Hope I don't spoil your appetite, dearies.
Only beauty can kill a brute.
If you didn't yell all the time, I wouldn't run away.
I don't yell all the time. Why do you always say that?
Oh, there you go again.
Fine. Hey, do you like books?
Ooh, I love books.
It's working! It's working!
Hope I don't.
Yes, I'm sleeping in the cupboard.
Quickly now, get rid of them.
Get rid of them.
now. Get rid of them. Quickly now. Get rid of them. Now,
it seems my rose has wilted.
The curse! It's killing me!
No!